What the? Man, get off the ground. How dare you be homeless, huh? How dare you? What the? What in the 9/11 was that? What?
Hello, my fellow Americans. It's me, Barack Obama. I have a quick announcement to share with you. An insane man stuck in a cave is going in circles. The man is clinically crazy. He has the power of Morbius, morbing over everyone. If anyone finds the schizophrenic entity, please turn around and run as fast as you can. Obama out.
Good one, Percy, good one.
Let me try that again. Holy shit. Holy shit. Inigo, do you see that? Yeah. That was a long ass cutscene. What the? Yo, get in, get in, get in, get in. Fast, fast, fast. Come on, get in the car, man. Fuck you. Oh, damn. Yeah, I'm driving around with my best friend right here. Shee.
Monkey on the car.
I swear I'm gonna. Get the fuck out of my face. Oh my god. What? I had enough of you. I had enough of all of you, huh? No Russian, huh? No! No! In the belief that this is gonna be a chill stream. The crippled. God, I really hate the crippled. I can't stand. What is he saying? Unions, cops, old ladies. The thing is, at least you know I'm a dick. Most people fall in love with a politician, and as soon as they are elected, they say. What is he saying? Okay, let's do this mission.
Welcome to Watch Mojo. Today we will be counting down our picks for the top 10 worst Dark Souls 3 playthroughs. At number 1, we have Taahgs. What is he doing, Omega Lol?
Holy shit, that was a good one. That was actually a good one.
Well, shit, me and your boss ain't gonna have any personal concerns.
Bring the cars to Hayes Auto on Little Bighorn in South Los Santos.
Mr. What is that? What the fuck was that? I don't know why, but I feel like... What the fuck? Calm down. Okay, I need a better car. I feel like today is gonna be like a chill day. Like nothing crazy is gonna happen. That was actually pretty chill, with like the sunset in the background.